Welcome to the city of Malibu. Initiating a development project may be difficult, but our staff is here to help you and guide you through it so you can plan ahead and know what to expect. Our development review process consists of three phases. Planning determines what you can build and also the feasibility of the project. The building and safety plan check phase verifies how a structure is actually constructed, such as your materials and methods of construction. Permit issuance is very critical. This is when the city authorizes you to begin construction. Remember that for many types of projects, you must have a planning department approval prior to proceeding to building and safety. The first step on your journey is visiting the planning public counter.
Welcome to the planning department. We review your project to ensure compliance with the general plan, municipal code, and local coastal program. Planning protects Malibu's rural residential character by applying the code and evaluating impacts to scenic, environmental, and cultural resources. We receive a wide range of applications that may be approved either at the staff level or by the Planning Commission.
You'll submit an application through the online portal. Staff will then determine the type of application and required materials. Once you have a complete submittal and the project fees have been paid, your project will be assigned to a case planner who will assist you throughout the process. As Malibu is an environmentally unique area, projects may also require a preliminary review by city specialists and outside agencies.
In the Environmental Health Office, we review plans and supporting design reports for on-site wastewater treatment systems. Design of a properly functioning system is based on several factors, including the type of use, residential or commercial. The purpose of the review is to ensure that the siting, design, installation, operation, and maintenance of the system will protect coastal resources.
Geotechnical staff reviews geotechnical reports, building and grading plans, and the as-built reports. We will notify you of potential geologic hazards that may be associated with your project. Coastal engineering staff reviews wave run-up reports and building plans for proposed projects. Emphasis is placed on siting of projects to reduce exposure to coastal hazards, coastal and local beach conditions, and potential inundation.
The Public Works Department reviews all new development and redevelopment applications for traffic impacts, street improvements, work proposed within the city's right-of-way, FEMA flood hazards, drainage impacts, new land subdivision, encroachment permit issues, and other improvement plans. Once a project meets the requirements of the Planning Department and all city specialists, staff will let you know how to move forward to building plan check.
Receiving approval from the Planning Department means you've made it to Building Safety Plan Check. You should first gather all necessary documents, including planning approved plans and outside agency approvals. Then, submit your plan check request through the Building Safety online portal. We will process your request and collect fees for the review. Your documents will be forwarded to the Plans Examiner as well as all city specialists who previously reviewed your project. The purpose of this additional review is to stamp the plans after making sure nothing has changed since the planning phase. During building safety plan check, staff verifies that your project is compliant with all building codes. Building safety plan check ensures your design meets minimum standards to preserve the general safety and welfare of occupants within all buildings and structures.
Your last stop will be at the building safety public counter. When all required city specialists have approved plans, you're ready to submit a permit request. Staff will review the plans for completeness, obtain fees, and send digital permits via DocuSign to the licensed contractor of record or homeowner. Upon receipt of signatures, staff will email the approved plans and instructions on how to schedule inspections.
Congratulations!
Now you can begin work on your project. Please don't forget to call us for inspections. We look forward to working with you, and we are here to help you.